Hey guys, this is just a quick and easy test ride with my new UnitPackPower 20 amp hour battery. Already notice less voltage sag. I got a loose wire, I think. No, that looks legit. Gonna do a quick loop with the new battery. Make sure the straps are good. Thank you. concern I had when I first got the battery was the weight. It does feel a little bit heavier on the bike, but not a lot. Excuse me. Voltage is staying a bit higher, which it should be, of course. Voltage tag is only 2 volts. The tire is not sagging a lot from the battery, so that's a good sign. I have a bit more torque on the low end. Just a hair more. Come on, squirrel. Come on, squirrel. There's pretty good torque up this hill. Voltage stayed up pretty high. Thank you. unnecessary aggression. So with the extra weight, with the battery being at the saddlebag position, the handling of the bike doesn't really change. Idle voltage, 4 miles, 52.3 volts. That's the ride, and that's the vlog.